Are you ready? Her sound is the scent of her eyes. Her sound as it drifts through your fingers with truth. Her sound is worth its weight on your mouth. A song is a language on the tip of your
Artliners. The this evening we'll have, here's the Vice Rouge, about to lose her voice. I gotta tell you, I just had 2 weeks of a lung infection. This place is really rocking it. So this evening will be also Mona, and also Roxy Roxon. And I'm gonna play one more piece for you all, and then we can move on with our program. This next piece is a very special piece that I wrote about a story my grandmother told me. And I have like to celebrate also, and like to let you all know that I received a nomination at the German Songwriting Awards. So now I'm going to have to choose maybe a different song to perform. That's how these things roll sometimes. Thank you so much for being such an amazing audience. So we're not going to play that song because we're getting some feedback, which wasn't there during the sound check, but that's somehow how life goes. We don't know. But let's just move forward. This is another piece that I released this year. It's called, well, I'm not going to tell you what it's called. All I'm going to say is All I Want for Christmas Is You. I'll put a spell on you because you're mine. Ooh, you better stop the things you do. I'm not lying. No, I'm not lying. You know I can't stand it. I can't stand it any. Push me. I put a spell on you because you're you. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. You've all been so beautiful. Such a wonderful audience. We're going to move on with our program this evening.
Up next is Mona. And then we will have a beautiful last act as Roxy Rawson. Enjoy your evening. I'll see you at the bar. I'm going to have a whiskey with you all. Bye.
Yeah.
Könntet ihr uns kurz eine Info geben, wie lange es denn noch dauert? Und könnte der nächste Bandwechsel dann bitte etwas fixer gehen? Wir haben ja leider nur begrenzt Zeit.
Two. There too. Kind of submission lies, really. Your hair flows down your face like Lovely to be here. My name is Mone. This is Georg, and this is Seba. We're very happy to play here. When I first came to Berlin 7 years ago, I think, on this stage I played my first solo stuff, and it's very nice to be back. Meanwhile, I released 2 albums. These little books here. And this song is from the first one. It's called Crocodile Kisses, the album. And the song is called Terrible Broadway Play.
Thank you.
screamed at you the other day, like a terrible Broadway play. You're telling me, hold on with everything I have, only to feel it slip away. This song's about a dog. It's called Death of a Dog. It's a deceased dog, not in this world anymore. It was my favorite dog in the world, though. Dying
This will be our last song. I'll also give it up once more for Bison Rouge. And yes, give it up. And thank you so much for having me. After me, we're going to see the amazing Roxy Rawson. My name is Mone. If you want to see us play with two more band members, then we are playing in Schokoladen on the 10th of January. And yeah. If you want to buy any of the albums, then come up to me, say hello. This song is called Beautiful Little Thing. Thank you very much. We'll continue in 10 minutes.
spielen, ich spiele nur ein Lied mit der Geige und nur mit dieser einmal. Ja. Okay, so we're going to start. I'm Roxy Rawson, and I sing songs about things I'm coming to terms with, like Mormonism, mortality, divorce, like subjects like that. The first song is about saying goodbye to a friend over a glass of wine. Okay. Okay, this is called Once. Bass. This next song is called Clouds of Dust. It has all of the topics I talked about, Mormonism, divorce, and life after death. Next song is called Something Fine. It's about my mother and all my ex-boyfriends. And it's about how with time and inner healing, everything can be okay. Don't. This next song is called Half Woken. It's quite hard to talk about because it's about a time in my life when I didn't have the strength to lift a finger. In that experience, I observed myself having a life force and still wanting to live and wanting to sing. And this song is about feeling that way and wanting to sing. And it's kind of amazing to be able to sing right now. Next song is called Bright Star. It's about love in captivity. I think it's a very common thing across the world for women to be in situations, to live love stories where their equal rights are not intact, and this song speaks to that.
Down.
Okay, this will be the violin song. Jürgen? Okay. This song is called God's Got Bones. It's about a horrible Old Testament God who crunches up humans in his teeth. Vocal mic on the piano, just off for this song.
Off.
Oh!
What's the time? Oh, it's 10 exactly. Okay. Well, we've got two more songs. Maybe they'll let us run over 5 minutes. I think he said it's all right. Okay, this is called Breaking Circles. Ist das okay?
Na klar. Okay. Ihr könnt auch locker noch eine Zugabe machen, ich wollte euch nur Bescheid geben.
Zugabe!
Okay, this song is called Circumstellar. It's about anthropomorphic planets talking to each other. And it's about life after death, I guess.
I'm
Together, so you probably don't. It's a bit too rough. Okay, we will say we will say goodnight. If you'd like to hear more from us, you could join our mailing list, and you can come to talk to me about it afterwards. That's the end. Really. Okay. In A minor. I'm sitting here waiting in the dark. Hoping you arrive before too long. I shot in the gut. Hope you don't bleed out. I hope you get here before too long. I really don't want you to be gone. But I didn't shoot you in the gut, so what do I really want?
devil and murder, but I can't think of another thing. I'd rather do this. It's all because of you ranting and raving, your screaming, your problems and your stupid. About to transpire.